I've been seeing this clip of Egyptian goalkeeper Mohamed God's epic save for the first time, but this might be one of the most overrated clips of all time. Cause yeah, the effort it took to stop this ball from going in is insanely impressive, but if bro just let the ball come to him in the first place, then he never headbutts the ball right to the opponent and the save isn't necessary at all.